President Trump met with the number two man in North Korea, Kim Jong-un, at the White House today in anticipation of a summit meeting with his boss Kim Jong-un in Singapore later this month. Kim Jong-un, the former head North Korean head spy, brought along a letter from Kim Jong-un to hand deliver to Trump, and the two posed for a publicity photo with the oversized envelope that the letter was sealed within. The photo had the comical effect of making Trump's hands look exceedingly small, and Twitter, of course, had a field day with it. Here's a sampling of the tweeted responses thanks to all the Twitter wags who made us smile at a time when not much is seeming so funny. Let's hope Trump learns from this experience and begins to speak softly and carry a big envelope. Follow Vinny Longobardo on Twitter.